Clay, what's wrong?
I'm just sitting here thinking about the KSA test. It's coming up soon, and last year I just didn't do that great on it, and it's just making me worried.
Well, did you have your head in the game? Like, were you ready for it?
Not really.
Did you get a good night's sleep before?
Not really.
Oh. Did you eat a good breakfast?
Does cheese puffs count?
Cheese puffs for breakfast? No. Clay, you weren't ready. You have to train. You gotta get prepared. You've gotta train for that.
You're talking like sports?
Yeah.
Like a baseball and stuff?
I mean, yeah. Training for KSA is just like training for sports. It's just like being ready for a ball game. You gotta practice. You gotta be ready. Come on. Do you want me to train you for KSA?
You think you can do that?
I know I can do that.
I'm in.
All right, let's go. We got work to do.
comes the, here comes the, y'all don't really want it like that. Yeah. Here comes the, no, here comes the, oh, here comes the.
Okay, class, today is game day. It's what we've been training for all year. Remember, taking KSA is just like playing sports. How can we relate KSA to softball and baseball? Clay.
Baseball. I mean, in softball, you got to have you on time with your swing. You got to be on. This test is timed. It'll be worked out perfectly. You know, you got to stay on task.
Yes, and it's just like tennis. Does anybody know how it relates to tennis? Get up in my face. Clay?
In tennis, you got to have a good follow-through to get that top spin. This one, you got to follow through on every part of the question. You got to answer this stuff.
Exactly. And like basketball and football? Anyone know how it's like basketball and football? Yes, Clay.
Hey, you got to keep your head in the game in basketball. Same thing with this test. They'll be throwing things at you. You just got to stay on task. Let's go.
Can't believe I forgot. Cheerleading. How is it like cheerleading? Clay, I didn't know you were a cheerleader. How's it like cheerleading?
You usually know cheerleading. You got to have confidence. You got to have confidence. They throw you up in the sky, nobody throwing me up there. That's the way his test is. You got to have confidence.
Okay, exactly. And last but not least, soccer. Let's see. An answer over here. Soccer. All right, Clay, how's it like soccer?
Well, you know, in soccer they have a goal, and in this test you got goals. We're shooting for distinguished, and same way as soccer, you're shooting for putting that ball in the goal.
You're exactly right, Clay. I think you're ready. All right, class, everyone, click on test nav and let's get started.
Hands up to the ceiling, dance off for no reason. It's just what we believe in. Yeah, bring the beat in.
I'm by your side. I never left you. Together, your hand in mine, up to the stars now, troubles behind, tomorrow is ours now. I'm feeling the love, I'm feeling that in my soul, I'm feeling the rush, I'm feeling like let's just go. The drums and the beat are right, the song's in the key of life, and we gon' be alright, so why don't we, hands up to the ceiling. Dance off for no reason. It's just what we've been needing. With the beating, yeah, yeah. Get lost in the dreaming. Get found in the freedom. Yeah, the love we believe in. It give me that feel good feeling. It give me that feel good feeling. It give me that feel good feeling. It give me that. It give me that. Yeah, the love we believe. Show me your best moves. Don't make me hit mine. Show you how I do. I'm feeling the love. I'm feeling it in my soul. I'm feeling the rush. I'm feeling like let's just go. The drums and the beat are right. The song's in the key of life. And we gon' be alright. So why don't we? Hands up to the ceiling. Dance up for no reason. It's just what we've been needing. The beating, yeah, yeah. Get lost in the dreaming. Get found in the freedom. Yeah, the love we believe in. It give me that feel good feeling. It give me that feel good feeling. It give me that feel good.
Hey, Bulldogs. It's game day, and we are teaming up for success on the KSA. And you are my starting lineup. So just like sports, you have to train and practice to be good at something. And we have trained all year for the KSA. And I have no doubt that you are going to knock it out of the park. You're going to score the winning touchdown. You're going to score the winning basket. And you're going to ace this test. Remember, Bulldogs, we love you, we believe in you, and we've always got your back. So when you take this KSA test, just remember, show us what you know. You're ready for it. So I think maybe it's time to play ball.
Go for it.
Director. Need makeup. Makeup. I am the most important one here.
No, you're not.
It's been
me for 5 years.
I'm the 30-year-old student.
You're the original.
I'm asked. I'm going to go.
Go. Go. Get that clap in there. Get that clap in there. You got that shoulder. You got that shoulder straight. Come on, Clay. Come on,
Clay.
Goes the clap. You got this. Come on, Clay. You got this. Come on. Push.
Yeah, hey, so,
CC for what?
Or we could get rid of the B and put like a exponent, C squared.
Oh, you do math counts?
I do math counts, yes I do.
Okay, ready? Here we go. How can we relate KSA to softball and baseball?
I mean, it's just like, you gotta stop the time.
I need you to raise your hand if you want to answer the question.
Who's that at?
Yeah. Wait, I probably need to go this way.
Just right, do your right hand.
Okay,
now you need to can he come running in and high five?
He can't see.
All right, try it again. Why can you not see me?
You can't see out of this thing.
Bruh, where you at?
Oh, you're just over spamming buttons. That's all you're doing.
You camping?
Oh, yeah.
Think you're cool? You're the star of the KSA video?
Yeah, you sure ain't the star of this video game. I can tell you that.
Stop camping, bruh.
You afraid of a girl?
No. This is way too easy.
Where you at?
Oh, no. I was totally lagging. It was the internet's fault. There's no way you beat me.